Adam was 13 years old. He deserves to be here right now, celebrating his 14th birthday with his friends and family. He was a kid who was just learning his way around the world, and he deserved the chance to make mistakes and learn from them. And he was a little kid. He made one mistake. And everyone is just judging and assuming things from the last few moments and minutes in his life. Nothing is deserving of the way he died or the bad, negative things being said about him.